started to head out to New Hampshire to the Throwback Brewery in Northampton, New Hampshire to see Kamala Harris. And what I thought later is my journey really started when I saw Martin Luther King in the 60s. I was a kid and my uncle Bert Beck took me to see Martin Luther King at the Civil Rights Movement in Washington, D.C. So there I am, and I hear I Have a Dream, and it changed my life because it positioned the world in a different view.
Their child will come home alive. It's senseless. It is. We've got to stop it. And we have to end this epidemic. You know, it doesn't have to be this way. It doesn't have to be this way. The only thing we can take for granted is the love that we as Americans have for each other, knowing we have so much more. We love our country, and we believe in the promise of America, building an opportunity for life. And my vision of an opportunity economy is one where everyone can compete and have a real chance to succeed, where everyone, regardless of who they are, where they start, can build wealth, including intergenerational wealth, where workers are treated with dignity and everyone has the freedom to join a union if they choose. Where we remove barriers to opportunity so anyone who wants to start a business can have access to the tools and the resources they need to do that. I compare that to what Donald Trump plans. To cut off federal programs that give loans to small businesses. He plans to give billionaires massive tax cuts and to cut corporate taxes by over $1 trillion, even as they pull in record profits. His plans will add more than $5 trillion to the national debt, and that is on top of the $2 trillion tax cut he gave them when he was president and when he exploded the deficit. So let us be clear. Billionaires and big corporations must pay their fair share.
So that was a pretty awesome event. I was excited to be getting it. And I'm glad you could check out this video. So thanks for coming to see my journey to see Kamala Harris that started with Martin Luther King.